Oh my god. This is the same fucking thumbnail.
He had to throw the Ligma in there, didn't he?
I don't know what Ligma is.
Ligma balls! Can't believe you don't know
this. I forgot that was the thing. Game Grumps, but it's just like, it was like, oh, I gotta go get an up dog. What's up, dog? What's up, dog? Oh, not that much.
Power the sun wheel? That sounds like a job for an octopus disguised as a man.
Too bad there's not one around. I guess I'll have to do it.
You bitch! You ungrateful little shit!
When your mother gets here, I'm gonna. Oh god!
You okay?
I'm crying!
Dude, it's broke. Please hold while I reboot him.
It's an eye. It's a fucking eye. You're a piece of shit, Anonymous. You're a piece of shit. I hate you.
What's an eye? Oh, the L.
He goes. He said he doesn't know why it didn't work. He thought he was doing it right, and he did it again. And I'm like, I'm gonna copy and paste that. I'm gonna find something. I'm gonna find a fucking space or something. Anonymous is the king of pulling my leg. Oh no.
You know, he specifically waited for you to figure it out before actually doing it. Oh, that was amazing.
Kick, hack.
The fuck?
Programmer Shinja wins all the time. The one I made, Psychic Shinja, guesses right all the time, and Gangster Shinja always gets paid on time. Which one's about how Shinja always loses when he goes up against God? Because that's the one that's going to... Close the door. Just, we're done. We solved the mystery. We're done. We're
that's
leaving.
That's so fucked up!
We're leaving. We solved the mystery. What have I said, David? What have I said?
You draw the line at dolls.
No. Yes, sort of. Anything involving small children in horror games is absolutely not okay! Lamp.
Uh-uh. Fuck off.
Oh, that was close.
Ah! No! God damn, my buttery, slippery fingers! Oh my god!
Flawless! Flawless victory! Oh my god!
And all the bad boys were standing in the shadow, and the good girls are home with broken hearts. I'm free! I'm free falling!
Alexa, play the DK rap.
No. Here's a station for you based on the song DK Rap. Where Are They Now? By Brontofloss on Amazon Music.
Everything was wrong until someone clicked the diamond. Then something strange broke. A
Stop!
Fuck is happening? That was amazing.
All right, you guys ready? Guys, so guess what?
I'm so white.
I drink sparkling water. Do you know how white you have to be to enjoy a drink whose taste is equivalent to sticking your tongue into an electrical socket?
Okay, are you talking about seltzer? It doesn't taste like... I've tasted electrical sockets. It doesn't taste like seltzer.
Wait, why were you tasting electrical sockets?
David, I have a very, very strong desire for one thing in life.
Death?
Yes.
There are easier, less painful ways.
Apparently not!
Did it work?
No! Then, I'm still fucking here!
Then there are!
No, there's not, because apparently electricity doesn't kill you. It only makes you stronger. That's how I became God.
You guys ready? Join in.
Oh, yeah, that's right. Since nobody took me up on the offer. David, do you realize you just spent 5 minutes bitching about how many goddamn fucking projects you have to do? Meanwhile, 10 miles from here, somewhere in a cold, dark alley, your doctor is curled up in a fetal position, crying. Crying himself to sleep, David, because he knows nothing he does will fix you, David. You have a problem and you refuse to stop. David, enjoy your projects. Enjoy your vacation of projects. Maybe you can work a bracket in there somehow. You want a bracket of your projects? That's a new project for you. Make a bracket of all your projects to see which one kills you.
I might.
It's true. He probably will. Now that the idea is in his head, he's laughing, but it's slowly gnawing at him. Like, I probably should make a bracket of all the things I have to do. I mean, I got a lot of projects. I should probably make a bracket.
I'm pretty good at prioritizing.
I should probably make a bracket to see which one I should do first.
Pretty good at prioritizing.
Yeah, because you use brackets.
No, not when it comes to jobs.
When was the last time you didn't use a bracket?
Literally every single day since the one where I tried to decide what game to play.
Yeah, Bracket Man.
All right, Chup, you get to choose a sticker and a...
Yeah, what a sticker hell? And a whatever the fuck that pronunciation was.
Wow, that was gross.
That was hot, says Livin. Alexa, what are my lists?
You have 12 lists. Chef, where are all the white women at? Most tavern, how may I help you? New Year specials, places to go, cleaning, hidden gems, talking points, Anna's watch list, torture chamber, shopping list, and to-do list.
Honestly, at this point, I don't know which ones are the ones I've added and which one is the one. But that's a hilarious flaw in your plan. Because now you have two choices. You can either delete all the new lists I've added and reveal to me your secrets, or you can leave this ever-growing list of bullshit lists. I do not envy you right now. You're screwed either way.
Fuck! Just get in here. Just... Can you do that again? What the fuck?! Alexa does have an annoying accent because someone bought to change her accent. They decided to make her Australian.
I think you're asking about flatulence. Flatulence, also called fart or flatus, is caused by intestinal gas, which is either swallowed with food or created during digestion. This gas contains methane, which leads to the odor.
Methane. This gas. How you doing? It's a... Hi. Stop saying her fucking name. We forget that that is a curse. And she says methane now. What are we on, a fucking moon of Pandora?
Make it stop!
Are we? Is Lord Helios gonna come out and blast a planet apart?
It might have been inside like a drawer.
I don't see any drawers.
Don't know. Maybe it was up your ass? I don't fucking know.
It must be inside my ass.
Camera light.
Ah!
The camera light is on.
Oh Jesus, what the fuck?
David turned into the Joker.
But I don't care that I lost. That was the most glorious thing ever.